Hello everybody, we're back with more Let's Play Pokemon Black 2, and in the last episode, we got through Charge Stone Cave and evolved to our Pokemon, Vince and Mike, and I said I was gonna do off-screen training, but I got lazy, and yeah, I'm just gonna do the 6th gym, just because. Pretty sure Vince, he's got high special attack and stuff, so I'm pretty sure he can hold his own against this gym. And he's giving us like a little tip about the gym. Sorry, there's fireworks going off because, you know, it's 4th of July. Move that level 37. Come on, Vince. Got this. Yeah. 31. Oh, gosh. Just that, you know. Well, I started a new Let's Play with in the week part of the time. That should be fun. Not that this isn't fun. This is very fun. I really like this game. And, crud. Going to Shamish. Samus, take this thing out. Oh, come on. Run, run, bro, run. No! I was so close! Ugh! Oh my god, this is pissing me off. You are going down, my good sir. Go to the face. That actually hits me in the face. Sure. And go right back on Vince. would use detect. Big noob. I'm actually wondering how many flying type teams were there. There was one in this game, one in the original Black and White. Don't think there was one in 4th gen. There's one in 3rd and 2nd. There was a lot of flying type gyms. There's like a good 4 flying type gyms. And then there was... There's no dark type gyms. Like, come on. Wrapped up into one Aron. What are you trying to learn? Please be an electric type move. Oh, come on! What is it? You gotta be kidding me. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go find out what it is. Okay, so apparently this is Thunder Wave, which I actually wouldn't mind having. So, I'm gonna get rid of Quick Attack because I'm pretty much pretty sure we're gonna be faster than everything. Fireworks are still going off because, I hate them. Let's do that. See how much that does. Oh, it's using comma, isn't it? Little noob's preparing to sweep me. He's trying to sweep me. Get out of here, you swoobat. Yeah! Get out of here, Swoobat! Yeah, I just want him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, that did a lot. Way more than I expected. Get out of here, Swarm. Level 34. Sure, go sense. Why not? A Skarmory? Well, that was unexpected. Yes, deal with it. Oh my god! What the heck? How did that kill my Growlithe? In one hit? I don't care if you are 8 levels higher than me. That's like... meh. Meh. No. Just can't go doing something. Come on. No! You little... Ugh. I'm afraid he's gonna try to set up, though. Okay. Should just use this. Sure, why not? Nope, now it's using aron. Oh gosh. Get out the way, Skarmory! Get out the way! She also loves acrobatics. Pretty sure she still loves acrobatics in this game. And get me out of here! Yeah. Yeah. Bitch, go heal our Pokemon. Pretty sure that's gonna do it for this episode. Oh wait, I'm gonna see something. Let's go see if we can do something. Pretty sure you could still find Dib Strikers in the grass. Yeah, you can. Hex, yeah. Oh, crap. Good. God. You're still faster. Stop being faster than me, I hate you. Man, this is making me mad. I swear if you paralyze me. Is that a paralyzed heal? No! I think it is. Yeah! Oh, come on! Aw, now you decide to use flame charge. Get out of here. Level 32! And you're trying to learn a move. What you trying to learn? And that's... don't know what that is. I'm pretty sure... I think that's Screech, actually. So, sure, why not? And now... our Aron! It's going into all those... box... square thingies! And spinning around! Oh my god! Now it's Aron! Bam! Instant Aron. Just add water. Now he has 99 defense. That's insane. 69 attack. 69 attack. And he has 69 speed. Failure. He has 68 speed. So, yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. In the next episode, we'll head up to Celestial Tower, because I'm pretty sure that's the next place that we need to go. So, don't forget to like and favorite the video so other people find it, and subscribe so I don't miss any more of my walkthrough. So, bye.